What's up, YouTube? This is Too Raw for TV. All right, so I'm just going to, after today, I'm no longer talking about politics or this ongoing pandemic situation on YouTube or the community post. I'm just getting really tired of this constant competitive, I don't know what the fuck it is. It's like, it's always this competitive, like, confrontational shit that I get with some people, man, about whether what I'm posting is true or whether I have, you know, any knowledge of what I'm talking about or, you know, questioning my veracity as an online blogger. And I'm just sick of it, man. I'm sick of it. So as of this today, no longer talking about this stuff, man. I'm just going to talk about LeBron and stay in my lane. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to stay in my lane as a sports blogger because that's what they think all we can do is talk about sports. And y'all go ahead and over there and support people like Gematria Sports and the Alex Joneses. Y'all go over there and support them. You know, the people who y'all, you know, worship and agree with 100% and never challenge them. Because we all know why you don't challenge them. You know what I'm saying? So the people that fuck with me on Patreon, y'all continue to fuck with me on the Patreon. All right? You know what I'm saying? That's going to be more content for y'all guys. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Because y'all know how to, you know what I'm saying, interact with people and be respectful. Some of these people that's out there now, man, they talk real reckless. And, you know what I'm saying? But they don't have the same energy for the other people. You know what I'm saying? And so that's it. That's pretty much it, man.